King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Aerodin into a trap.
Just wonderful.
I say, look at this.
Let's go. What now? Gonna grow yourself some new eyes, like Vilgefortz did? I remember the moment I killed him. Cultivation wasn't complete. They hadn't grown in fully yet. Looked disgusting, but...
I take it your mention of that deviant is purely coincidental.
Of course. Also heard of this rich blind dwarf from Mahakam. Had them put two sizable rubies in his eye sockets. Couldn't see a damn thing. But word is, it looked pretty tasteful.
hope you don't plan to mix about this area now. We came here for a reason.
So how do we get up the...
The stairs. I'll fix them right away. Ready.
Let's go.
Couldn't help notice the tension between you and Yennefer and Triss. It's very hard on Ciri, I think. There are times I doubt you three realize how it looks. Triss plays the big sister to Ciri, but eagerly awaits a chance to hop in bed with you. You and Yennefer play the parents.
Yeah, so if you're angling to make it a fivesome, there's clearly no room.
It appears I must do everything for you. See the sentry who seems to be waiting for payment.
I'm fresh out of change.
Ugh, in blood, not coin. The sentry is Fearlin of the Elven legend. Do you literally read nothing? There you are. Yennefer must have tremendous pull with the Emperor to get him to guarantee the Lodge's safety. What's your take on it?
My take? Obviously a leading question. No, Geralt, I'm tired. Let's sit and chat a bit first.
Is foreplay that important to you?
You'll get to work with the Emperor. Not excited?
No. I mean, yes, of course I am. Thus far, the Lodge has oft banked on weak rulers. It's been one of our biggest mistakes.
So you're impressed Emir keeps his mages on a short leash?
Yennefer's wise to keep you out of politics. I'm afraid you'd not realize which way the wind was blowing if you pissed straight into it.
You ought to talk to Yennefer. painfully clear there's unfinished business there.
Yennefer's always walked her own path. I'm actually touched she decided to take an interest in the matters of the Lodge this time.
You don't trust her. So once the Hunt's defeated, leave. Find asylum elsewhere. I hear Redania's offering.
I'd sooner stick my head in a Zugul's spiky orifice. Thanks, but I've other plans.
This deal with Emir. It's sorcerer's business. Pick someone else's brain.
So she's not told you anything? What about personal plans? Has she mentioned anything? A possible advisory position? Beside a young, promising empress?
Stay away from Ciri.
She's an adult, Geralt. You keep forgetting. She can decide for herself. So, onward. Don't you think it's time you stopped interfering in Ciri's life?
No.
But you do know we're not a pack of wolves you can just drive away from her with your sword.
Sure you are. And yes, I can, if the need arises.
Wait. There's something here. Feel it?
No. My medallion.
A ridiculous bauble. Don't make me laugh. Tuning into elven magic is just slightly more difficult than sniffing out a malodorous fiend. Watch this. Arahan Luma! Means the Sunstone is here. Don't stand there looking stupid. Try to shift the mirrors.
Huh.
last.
Hand it over and let's get out of here.
Not so fast. We've a matter to discuss.
Let me guess. You gotta fly. You're about to tell me why you need the Sunstone so much more than we do. Then you'll change into an owl and whoosh.
No idea where you got such a ridiculous notion. Ciri's safety is most important to me now. But I wish to talk to you about the future. My future.
You're like Nilfgaard, no two ways about it. I recommend the fresh alpine air of Nazaire.
And Yennefer claims you have no sense of humor. Now listen carefully. Once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri is safe, Yennefer's meteoric rise at the Imperial Court will come to an abrupt end. Which is wonderful from my perspective. I'm not interested in reviving the Lodge if I'm not to have the deciding vote.
You're telling me this because...
If I know even one bit, I expect that once we've defeated the Wild Hunt, you aim to slip out the back door with Ciri. To disappear into the wilds, correct? All very romantic, but perhaps instead of destroying the girl's life, you could take Yennefer with you and go.
You want to take Yen's place at Amir's side.
And at Ciri's. I think you understand it's inevitable, and I would truly prefer Yennefer to be far away when it happens. Holding her in the Imperial dungeon would be costly, and it would give the wrong impression.
Any other words of wisdom, or can we go?
You may go. I know you've things to do. I shall find my own way back.
Show me what you got.
Oh.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Thank you. back again. Man needs worries like a boat needs ballast. Sail straight and
oh,
easy.
Rain it again. Oh, rain it again.
Watches over
ground.
The blood of
You're
kings.
They found what they're to sell first. Said they've not got a full garrison.
Oh, aye. Must have sent men against the black ones. Not expecting anyone to strike from the sea.
Oh, then they're in for a surprise. And we're in for glory and riches.
if only Miss Sven could be a hero in that.
Aye.
Respect, Witcher.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and king.
died for a good cause, sheep. Rest in peace.
Come on. Fast, Roach.
So will you help with the dragon, or not?
Solved your problem.
And? That it? Tell me more. Did the dragon breathe fire, spit venom?
That was no dragon. It was a forked tail. Looks similar, but it's smaller, less dangerous.
Less dangerous, you say? But your reward ought to be less as well.
Listen, we agreed to a specific sum.
Aye, for a dragon. If I'd known it was some forky tail, I'd have killed it myself. That's that. There's a monster. Up comes the Witcher. Monster's gone.
Yourself. Your host bring a lead as well.
Hands off, aren't gulls.
Blade's not worth shite if a weak arm swinging an aim.
Whoa, stop flexing that.
Oh, you make a fine sailor.
I never doubted you would. Why did you? I might have just asked.
Did he? Geralt?
Thanks, Yen. See you later.
Yes, Geralt?
Margarita any better?
I managed to accelerate tissue regeneration. She's feeling much better. In fact, we must bring Eridan here as soon as possible. Otherwise, I'm afraid these sorceresses of yours will start fighting amongst themselves.
Went by your laboratory.
I trust you did not make a mess.
Didn't mention you were the NL Elves' chief source of knowledge about Ciri's abilities.
I didn't mention many things. Fortunately, they're no longer important.
Your experiments with the gene, Elder Blood, that's not important.
I pursued those studies to protect Ciri. To protect Lara Doran's blood, in whomever's veins it courses.
So maybe you're hoping to gain control of Lara herself, after all these years?
Lara is dead. My only hope is that Ciri will fulfill her calling and survive.
Once we use the Sunstone, what makes you think Eridan won't figure things out? I doubt he'll think the Elves of the White Fleet suddenly long to see him.
We can alter the signal emitted by the Sunstone. Unlikely Eridan will recognize its origin. It's not the only artifact to possess this power.
There are others? Great. Now mind telling me why I had to scour Skellige looking for this one?
The Sunstone was the easiest to find, believe me.
From the look of things, pretty soon Ciri won't need your help anymore.
Nor yours.
True. She'll do whatever she wants, and I'll support her. What about you? Ready to let her live her own life?
I shan't force her to do anything, if that's your question.
Charming world you and Elle have got. Could easily fall in love with the place. Tell me, how do you do it? Sit around playing flute? Painting rutting unicorns in gorgeous landscapes, building ornately sculpted towers. And then you murder us, without batting an eye. without a hint of guilt. How?
Do you humans feel guilt when you murder Enshe elves? Or dwarves? Or dryads? We are the same. Simply because we both firmly believe others are inferior.
Tell me something more about Caranthir. Know him well?
Know him? I reared him.
Raised, don't you mean?
No, Geralt. I began shaping him long before he was born. For centuries, I brought together pairs of elves manifesting certain abilities, those able to manipulate time and space. He is the result of these efforts. Caranthir, a golden child. Golden child who grew up to be a criminal.
You imprisoned Ciri the first time you met her. Now you protect her while fighting against your own kind. Quite an about-face.
First of all, I did not imprison her. She found me. It was her destiny.
Yeah, sure. Get to the second of all. Why are you helping her?
Because she is a danger. A mortal one. You look at her and see a human. A ward. A daughter, even. I look and see the Elder Blood. A power that can destroy the world. A power that must be kept from Eredin's power-addled hands at all costs. Admittedly, our motives differ. Yet in spite of that, we share a goal. So, you would be wise to trust me. Or at least try.
We found the Sunstone.
Gelban's gift to Dillion of the White Fleet. As legend has it, she never used the stone, and Gelban died of sorrow.
Won't keep Eredin waiting that long.
It seems we've everything. We can go. Keep in mind, once we commit, there'll be no returning.
I'm ready. High time we set sail. Undvik awaits.
In that case, let's go. You will position yourselves on the cliffs. Here, here, and...
Thank you. I believe we know how to form a circle.
Even those of us who lack eyes for the moment.
I simply wish to avoid... Oh, Geralt. We were waiting for you.
That's nice of you. You were about to explain your plan?
It's simple. Which does not mean it will be easy to execute. I shall activate the Sunstone. If Caranthir answers the call, the Nargle Fair should appear in the bay shortly afterwards. The Lodge must then prevent the ship from returning to the world of the NL, while the Imperial Fleet blocks its escape by sea. The 7th Imlet's Infantry Regiment under Duke Varatra must then board it. With your help, naturally.
Wow. Emir is being generous with his resources.
He's halted his entire Skellige campaign to help us.
Not doing it just to be nice, believe me.
He's doing it for the same reason we all are.
Ladies and gentlemen, less talk, more action, please. Sisters, we must scale the cliffs.
Good luck.
Plan's missing one important element. What about Ciri?
Cyril will wait, at a safe distance from the Nargle Fair.
Makes sense.
I thought I could at least count on you to treat me seriously.
Never treat you any other way, you know that. You can't defeat Eredin. Don't stand a chance. Damn it, I don't know if I can. So stay away from him, far away.
Cyril, do you swear to stay on shore?
Do I have a choice?
Where are you going?
For a walk. Or is that not allowed either? Because I could break my leg.
Oh yes. The Elder Blood can be fiery.
Didn't sound convinced.
No. But I can't very well tie her up and teleport her away, can I?
Definitely advise against trying that.
Time is short. If you wish to do something, brew your substances or whatnot, do it now. You won't get the chance later. I shall await you by the boats, amongst the soldiers. Unless you wish to come with me now.
Could probably use a few potions. Go. Join you soon.
Just don't delay too long.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me where you're peddling. So long.
Are you here to spy?
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Like you to craft something for me. So long.
You bold,
to me!
Right, boy.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfar, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Are you here to spy?
Show me where you're battling. So long.
Are you here to spy?
Show me where you're battling. so long.
Are you here to spy, or...?
Show me what you're peddling. So long.
Are you here to spy or haggle? I'd
like you to craft something for me. So long.
So, Geralt. Ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eridin. Enverilith Serenad. Ada Eich Blaine. I may.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach. See there. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Silly.
Get out of my way.
Silly. The ice is a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you.
Almost, Scylla. Almost! Stjothjad! So be it. Let us end this.
From.
Crush him in the sea!
Something to tell you, but I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
this.
Against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you.
We must hurry.
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Hagorid! Jiggy! Hagorid!
Destruction is not our fate.
You have seen the future, don't you remember? Entropy cannot be stopped. The worlds will freeze one after the other, and all life will perish.
Avalok is right. If I do nothing, humans, elves, all will face destruction.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, Silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
The gentleman will follow.
Is Dithwin and Lucan at Morphol?
Report, Squadron. The Fundsberg division as a whole. Deserters.
Does General Voorhis know?
He's at a briefing. They're not letting anyone in.
Nonsense. Get in there and report to him at once.
Ryan Batgalm, Batgalm.
Imperial Majesty,
well, say now if the Emperor.
Speak. Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher. I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need a hand with your wagon?
No. It's not exactly ours. More a captured vehicle. Booty, you might say.
Folk must have abandoned it in their rush. To where, I don't know. Be a shame for the Reds to claim it, loot it.
Change is coming.
Grown accustomed, we have.
With the Black Ones gone, witch hunters will move in. Yet life will roll on. We've to seize the day.
True that. So, let's get to work before night creeps up on us.
Sure you don't need any help?
I believe we will manage.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care now.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38 and a half inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the coin for my wares. When I say no Witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Ort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowl in the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck in the path, Witcher.
The Witcher!
Damn, you're ugly. All right, out. How was your trip? Smooth sailing?
You still on about that leaky tub from the Isle of Mist? You're lucky you and that lass weren't in it with us.
You'd not have fit anyhow. It was so laden, that boat. We barely made land.
And it reeked of fish manure.
How'd you wind up here?
Our affairs brought us here. Hard times, you know. Got to earn a coin where you can.
Folk around here need surveyors?
We've shifted our efforts. Investors now.
Investors?
They've come for us. Hide!
Eh?
What's going on?
You've not seen us?
The dwarves. Where are they?
Dwarves?
Don't feign ignorance. We've been after them since yesterday. After they stole the Reverend McKellis' golden chalice. Anyone aiding criminals will be subject to punishment by the Holy Tribunal of the Eternal Fire.
Who's this Reverend McKellis?
A traveling preacher. A saintly man anointed by the Hierarch himself. He's purged thousands of souls already.
By, purging, you mean the cleansing fire of the stake?
You know of another way.
No dwarves here.
Mean to say this is your camp? 5 tankards, 5 saddles. All yours.
Been tracking these dwarves for a while. About 2 days ahead of me now. They abandoned this camp in a hurry. Something must have scared them. Could be they heard about Reverend McKellis's ire.
Let's go. A new mutant. Better not get in our way.
Oh, thank you for that, Witcher. I told the lads back then you're a good fella, and we shouldn't have took your boat.
Heard you've gone into investments. Asset management.
Aye. Investments in movable assets. Well, these days you just never know when...
That extra gold chalice could come in handy. I get it. What did you do with it?
We don't have it. Found a buyer. Mr. Mirrorly, was it? Funny name. Paid good coin, though.
We'd share it with you. We would, but you look like one who'd just frown on any proceeds from theft.
Aye, you got that righteous frown on you, definitely.
I don't want your coin.
Look at him, all offended. You think we showed him a picture of a naked lass?
Witcher's got their creed. No stealing, no pinching wenches at the tavern, and no assaulting travellers.
We make exceptions, for travellers especially.
Farewell, Witcher.
Live run of it.
There must be
order. Charm merchants and filthing on humans are hereby deemed outlaws.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
Radovid had many faults. He was cruel, impetuous, and pathologically ambitious. But he was a tactical genius. That's undeniable. Commanding forces far outnumbered by his foes, he handily defeated the invader from the south. The Redanian eagle spread its wings, taking all the north, including Novigrad and Nilfgaard. With victory in the war against Nilfgaard secured, Radovid proceeded to complete his witch hunt. As they had in Novigrad, pyres burned in Temeria and Edirne, lands now liberated by the Redanian monarch. In the drive for moral renewal, simple herbalists, pellers, healers, and non-humans, all supposed heretics, were murdered in droves. For many, freedom beneath Radovid's scepter proved more tragic than servitude to another. As long as his armies went from one victory to the next, Emir's subjects remained boundlessly obedient. When a string of humiliating defeats proved Var Emry's fallible, the opposition, as far secret, attacked. The subjects of the Emperor who had danced on the graves of his foes laid him to rest in a tomb of his own. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla Fiona Helen Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, living hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink, to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.